Hello again. I'm Professor Skience, your math, English, and science teacher. Today we're going to do some math problems. Are you ready? Okay. If you have three ducks, and you have three octopuses, and they all get into a pickup truck, how many animals are in the pickup truck? Click on the correct answer. Are there three animals in the truck? Six animals in the truck? Four animals in the truck? Or nine animals in the truck? Nope. Sorry. Try again. I don't think that's right. Remember, there are three ducks plus three octopuses. Try again. Yes! There are six animals in the truck. Three plus three is six. Very good. Now, one last question. If there are six animals in the truck, where do they drive the truck? Any idea? The answer is nowhere. Ducks can't drive. You crazy kids. Try another math problem by clicking on me.